also with the casualties and everything that happened here.
Today, police looking for Javier Thomas. Say they found a body in the River Thames. He was in London on holiday with his girlfriend. She's now seriously injured in hospital. Ignacio Echeverria, a Spanish national, was confirmed dead today. He was last seen jumping off his bike to help a woman being stabbed. Also named dead, Sarah Zellerman. She was 21 and working as an au pair. Her family said she was a beautiful daughter and sister. The family of French chef, Sebastian.